Two dozen dangerous yuck snakes confiscated by Animal Patrol.
The snakes were being sold illegally on the side of the road and on Craigslist. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has a story you'll see only on 7.
Albuquerque Animal Control trying to make heads or tails over this slithering pile.
In this clutch, there were 26.
Two dozen red-tailed boa constrictors. Someone was breeding the exotics.
He has three boas of his own, one male and two females, and ended up with them in the same tank together, which created boa babies.
And meant he was snaking around the permit laws.
Here in Albuquerque, you can't legally breed or sell any boa constrictors as a private citizen.
And this is what he was using to get his word out. A for sale sign stuck right in the sidewalk, and it's $70 a piece. He stood to make pretty good money, close to $2,000 if he sold all those boas.
Animal Control found more up for sale among the couches and collectibles on Craigslist. They haven't caught the person selling those snakes, leaving a potentially dangerous situation on the streets.
Snakes of any variety can be incredibly dangerous. They will bite, especially when feeling threatened.
Since the constrictors are restricted, Animal Control confiscated them. Now the snakes are slinking around an aquarium at the shelter and headed for a reptile rescue. At the Westside Animal Shelter, Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The owner was issued a warning. Animal Control officers will be following up to make sure he doesn't breed anymore.